Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'll be showing you how to make this DIY watermelon ottoman stool. But before starting with the video, if you are watching my video for the first time, make sure to subscribe to my channel and also press the bell button right next to the subscribe button so you will get notified whenever I upload a new video. And if you have already subscribed to my channel, then thank you. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to give it a big thumbs up and also share it with your friends. If you love this video, let me know in the comment below. If you want to follow me on my social media, the handles are in the description box below. So without any further talk, let's get started.